This is the way those 400 genes are expressed when oxidative stress is low. So we could call this a properly tuned genome. Because you can't see the individual genes when there are that many, I've taken a little area in the center part of this randomly in that red box, which is about 63 genes, and we're going to look at that a little more closely. They're now spread out. You can see them individually. The name of each gene is on the bottom of the axis, and this is how they're expressed when oxidative stress is low, specifically when protandim is in the medium. If we grow, and this is in a human cell line, if we grow these same cells without protandim under conditions that have oxidative stress, what do you think it looks like? It looks like that, okay? So that's equivalent to grandma's piano after 50 years in the attic. And the difference between that and this is protandim. All right. It's a dramatic illustration. Right? And each of those 400 genes can be analyzed in this way. And the overall predominant theme is exactly what you've seen here. The genes that help our cells survive are upregulated. The genes that are doing the damage are being decreased.